Hey everyone, Svenator here, and welcome back to episode 14 of our Kingdom Hearts Let's Play. Last episode, we met Aladdin in Agrabah together with Carpet and Genie, and we learned that Jasmine was in trouble after meeting her. Jafar took her, and we're heading towards her to rescue her. Let's see what the story is bringing us from this point forward. Let's head off where we left off last episode. See if we can save Jasmine. They have a rough day and a level up for Donald. Come on. That's a nice entrance to get in. Let's head up and continue forward. Let's try that again. Let's see if we can find a way to get to the chest over here. That's a Mega Ether, and let's enter over here, the bazaar. Now we have a blue trinity, let's start that one. Lots and lots of money. We don't mind, let's pick up all the money. More money. And let's jump to the other side. Oh. That was really quick, and the camera is being really annoying. What's in the chest? Tundara G! Let's get over here. I get a fire ring from this chest. Let's release the lock and open up the gates. So Goofy was already fire protected. Let's swap the protect chain for the fire chain and... give Sora the White Fang in return for the Brave Warrior. Oh wait, that raised his HP. I did not notice this. Oh, that's a tough one. No, a little bit more defense will be alright. We'll continue with the White Fang. Let's head on. Yes, it was the exit we needed. Because we get out exactly on the right level.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
Uh-oh.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Uh-oh. Let's summon Simba! On Bright Rock. Really easy. That wasn't as hard as I expected it to be. Obtained Ray of Light.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
I want to return to that first room we started the fight in. Yeah.
Get out of here. Quick to the main street. Oh boy. I'm not returning there. Time to charge. Head to the desert then. That was a tough one. Save and continue. Tiger's head, being controlled by the Heartless, crushed the power of darkness. That was a good feeling to just... Ow. Save off. He's almost done. Come on.
Heal. Come on.
There we go! That was the entrance to the Cave of Wonders. Let's head into the cave. More enemies. Gotta love them. Let's watch out, otherwise we'll fall into the hole. Let's not do that.
Thunder. Ha. Fire.
Yes, coast clear. All right. Little bits of money. That was the wrong timing. And let's open the chest. A Mega Aether. That was a quick cleanup, and let's continue to the hole. Shadows. Big boy ahead. Good going, Goofy. Thank you. Let these come to you and don't go towards them because they spawn right above an abyss. Thank you, Donald. Let's jump onto the platform and open the chest. An elixir. Let's see if we can get on top. Yes, we do. And get this chest over here. Yes, we do as well. That's a mithril shard. More shadows! Them boy big boys, let's kill the green one first. He's a healer, so you don't want him to heal again. The least thing you want is almost having killed that big guy and the big guy healing again, so. Oops, let's be careful over here. So the ball is traveling down there. Alright, alright. Let's head out here and see what the bottomless hole is. That was almost into the abyss, and that's exactly what I meant. They're spawning really close to the abyss here. And the last thing you want is falling down. So the pot is still alive. Alright, I thought it fell into an abyss, so. I find it too tricky near the abyss to find the big guy if it's too close to the edge. But I don't want it to be Donald and Goofy alone as either, because it's really draining them if they fight alone compared to if you help them. Alright, let's kill the big guy over here. After he's dying, done firing. Good going, Goofy. And I believe that's all in this room. Let's open this chest. That's a defense up. Open this chest. A mitral shard. Over here. Dalmatian puppies 37, 38, and 39 returned home. Oh, that's a shame. That was almost doable. Let's try that again. Nah, you don't reach it. Can I jump over there? No. We have a red trinity over here. Let's use that one. For lots of money. All right. Can we do a blizzard over here? To watch the fire, please. Nope. Let's restock. So Ray of Light gives you HP and magic point, and the Brave Warrior gives you HP and strength. Let's upgrade the magic points and HP of Donald and reduce the defense a little bit. But he can really use some extra magic, so... Alright, we cleared out this room. Let's add over back. And earlier I saw... Well, that's one way to get down. It was not the way I wanted to, but hey, sure. If it works. Let's save in between. Can we reach that chest? Let's try for a little bit. Yes, we can. It's the cottage. I wanted to try something else, but... Exactly this. I noticed this jump being possible, so let's head into here. And open the chest. It's a mega potion. Alright, let's jump down. There's a new situation downstairs, so let's use the Trinity. Let's see what's in the chest. Tandara G. That's not the warm welcome I expected to have. Can you tell me where we're going here? Hidden room. This pillar probably rises all the way, maybe if you break it.
See ya.
This is no good.
My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
But that was quick and dirty. And we have to change to... We're partying with Aladdin to use the statues. The Dark Chamber. Oh, this is where we were coming from. Alright, at least we can restock. Tough one. Let's take out Goofy and swap it for Aladdin. Change the equipment and give him the Brave Warrior for some extra attack. And strength. Yeah, let's head back up. Good going. A spirit gem and a blaze gem. Oh, we're entirely at the start. That's a good training in between. Because we have to head back to the gold room anyway. Good for the gold. We doubled our money. Good. Continue. The gold room. And there's a save point now. So let's use that one. And use Abu for the crystals. To get the lost chest. And to Daraji. And this one. To get up over there, but we already got there through this point, so it's not really useful anymore. The lamp chamber.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar, let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
He always does this. Last hit. Yes. You attained the power of ice. Blizzard has been upgraded to Blizzara. Let's make that a quick save in between, cause that was a really tough battle. But we made it! And I'm gonna end the episode here! We're gonna see what's with Jasmine next time!
Thank you very much for watching! Give a like if you liked the video! Subscribe if you love the video and want to see more. Click the bell icon in the corner to get notified if a new video has been uploaded to the channel. And I see you guys all in the next video.